Hello everyone, I'm Eliana Rich and welcome to my channel. This tarot line, it's your love story, my dear Virgos. And it's gonna happen to you at any time within the next 3 years since the day when you're watching this video. This your love story will tell us about your past, about your present, and about your future. And it doesn't matter in which status you are married or you are single, or maybe you're just in a relationship. And I'm gonna use Usha Zen Tarot deck. And you can see these two spoons, this is a symbol which is bringing happiness into our life. Let's get started. So please relax and listen to your love story. Once upon a time, there was a little girl or a boy who was dreaming to meet her love, to feel how beautiful it is, how this love has to complete, to bring the completeness into her life, because she felt like something is missing. But when she will meet her love, the full puzzle will be completed. Everything will be finalized because your life is gonna be fulfilled, because your dream is gonna come true, and she will feel she's absolutely special in her relationship, in her private life, and she's absolutely whole, right? And she's like a, it's gonna be like a great feelings for this little girl after when she will meet her right person, her true love. And finally, she was in a relationship. This relationship didn't bring her a lot of passion, but brought her a lot of experience. And this experience is very sacred for this little girl. She decided to keep it in, to keep it like her own special spot inside of her, which she wouldn't like to share with, which she would like to keep in, because it's something very special inside of her. It doesn't bring a lot of passion, but still a lot of memories. Some relationships in her life, they were exhausting, and she was even sometimes very close to give up. She sometimes was so disappointed, and she was asking herself again and again, why it's the life is so complicated, why it cannot be much easier how you would like it to be, why it has to be so hard and difficult, because you need to overcome a lot of obstacles on your way. Why you all the time has to be so courage and strong and stubborn just because you want to be happy in your private life. And it every time it was bringing you back to your dreams, to your opinions, to your visions about your private life. At this current moment, our little girl, she became beautiful woman or a man, and right now she feels she's a little bit different among the others, but still she feels she's a unique, she's a special, she always was special, she always was different than the others. And but not all the time this feelings of to be different or special, not all the time made her to feel happy about that. Even it made her feel a little bit sad, because she was thinking like the others are much better, and the others has relationship more better, more happier than her, and she's all the time ready to change. She's all the time ready to grow, to improve, to be stronger, to be better. And she's very encouraged to change her life right now. And she will do everything to get closer to her dream. And she keeps thinking which way she needs to improve, in which way she has to choose to get closer to her dream and to make her life different, to fill up her life by something very special, by something very secretive, by something very sacred. Because some of you are pregnant right now. Some of you is planning to have the babies. And angels hurt you. And they send to you special situations, special people, special communications with someone, which will make you to be confident that she is on the right way. Maybe yes, she will be a little bit delusional regarding your partner or regarding your relationship, but it will make you to believe like everything what she went through is gonna be now different. It's not gonna be so difficult like it used to be. Now it's a time to bloom, right? To grow. It's a time of blossom. It's a time to open your heart and stop thinking like there is a lot of limitations. No, there, and she decided to stop divide the world for the white and black. Because you know now, you will know now after this situation, like in the world there are millions specters of color, and you can choose any of them to make yourself happy, and you will stop to feel guilty how you used to be, right? How you made mistakes in your relationships, in your private lives. But right now, everything, when you realized all your mistakes, when you will realize with this situation or person, what you did wrong, how to change it, how to fix it, the awareness will come to you. It will be a wake-up call, and finally you will see, I know what to do. I know, because now you will see, you will feel, and you will act in a different way. And that way will bring you to this state, like a fulfillment, harmony, completion. And after that, you will know for sure everything what you had in your life, it was just a preparation for you to realize what is was wrong, what was right, and it will all of this helped you to be appreciative to everything what is coming to you, to everything what is making you to be satisfied by your love, by your private life, and in general by your own life path. And my dear Virgos, please remember, love is not only something you feel, it's something you do.